On the next episode of The Medium Rules and the final episode of 2019, I'm joined by Tim Gunderson, VP Products at the cap table management software company, Carta. We hope you tune in, watch, and listen, and all the best for the holidays and the new year for myself and the entire team at HBA and The Medium Rules. I can't remember the last time we've actually printed out a paper share certificate, but we're using Carta. So I would imagine that this network effect also boxes out competitors.
For sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, that's why the network starts to converge upon itself. Everyone uses it for the benefit of themselves and someone else.
It's like, what were some moments of we hit a wall? You know,
one inflection point was we're selling software that's working. People in the network are starting to adopt it. But kind of what's next?
You guys produced a fairly high profile study with respect to pay equity and gender.
And that report was called the gap table, the play on the gap table, the gender gap table. That was done last year, picked up by a ton of publications,
yes.
A lot of buzz on it.
Yes.
The results were, as expected and equally shocking. So we just published kind of version 2 of that.